Why'd you join the white fight?
Same reason as you.
But
why fight when I pass for human?
We're all freaks!
It's time we got what we deserve.
We lived in Mantle with the other faunus working the mines. And then, one day, there was a cave-in at the mines.
Well, you animals passed through the wrong town!
We may not want them to know who we are, but we should make sure they never forget what we looked like.
Cowards.
Is that what you've become, my love? A coward?
The Belladonnas yes, are the worst kind of faunus. Everything the humans have done to us. Everything they've put us through.
We're better than humans. We have everything humans have and more.
You're asking us to help them? Where was their help when the dust companies treated our people like slaves? Where was their help when kingdoms hunted faunus just for being who they are?
Humans shouldn't just fear the faunus. They should serve the owls.
Where was my help when my parents were killed in a dust mine? Where?
In what world do you live in where attacking the innocent is the right thing to do?
The same one as you.
We were destined to light the fires of revolution. Consider this the spark.
There's no right thing to do. Only what's best for us.
There's the humans that still hate the faunus. And there's the others
who stand by and let the hate happen.
I am making humanity pay for what they've done.
You know what snuffs out hate? Fear.
I don't know what else to do.
Talk behind my back, you spy on me. So I scream and shout to make you leave, but you still hear.